Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Oke, so today in this video, I want to present the business idea in digital era. As you know, now is digital era. So the business must have to following the era or the trend, because if the business is not following the era or the trend, the business can outdate and the business don't have customer or don't have client, and that business will bankrupt. Okay, so in this presentation, I will explain the idea that I choose for business in digital era. Okay, before enter the material, I want to explain first what is business. Okay, the word business that come from English word busy, or in bahasa, meaning in bahasa is ramai or padat. So business is an activity or job that generate profit. Okay, business activity are carried out by individual or group that include production process, exchange of needs, distribution activities, and consumption with the aim of gaining financial benefit. And the business digital is business that digitalization and business using technology like e-wallet, e-money, e-commerce, e-course, and many digital business. Okay, the next is I want to explain the type of business type. Okay, the first type of business is agrarian business, which as business are activities carried out in the field of agriculture, plantation, animal husbandry, fisher, farmer, and other that relate to nature production. Second is extractive business, which is business activity carried out in the mining sector by digging or dragging mining material such as coal, iron, copper, oil, natural gas, and so on that relate in mining field. The three is service business, which as business carry out in the field of service produce like tourism, insurance, education, consulting, health, creative studio that I will explain after this, and other that relate in service field. And the last is industrial business, with business carried out in the field of manufacturing such as aircraft production, car production, paper processing, and more that relate in industries. Okay, the next is my choice business for digital era is creative studio. Okay, so why I choose creative studio for business in digital era? Okay, first, what is creative studio? Yeah. Creative studio is a group or individual that create business in the field of filmmaking, photography, videography, video editing, or maybe animation or more. And in this world, there are many creative studio like 20th Century Studio, Universal Picture, and Indonesia. And Indonesia is many creative studio like Euro Films, Mega Creative Films, MD Picture, and more. And Indonesia is many small creative studio. Okay, why why I chose Creative Studio? I chose Creative Studio because this business is on the rise. Because now in digital era, many client or many customer need this business for maybe for documentation or video for pre-wedding or wedding, even traveling documentation, short film making, making a company profile and advertising. Yeah, because now if the business want to popular, you want to make the advertising is creative, so creative.
Okay.
The next is benefit with a creative studio. The first benefit with a creative studio is no limit to just one company. Yeah. Because if we create a creative studio business, we don't need to be connect only just one company. Because we can become a freelancer or connect with several clients. Maybe you have one project from A company and you can accept the project from B company, yeah, because you can work to one more company. Okay. The next is no need to become big company, yeah, to get a lot of client for creative studio business. We don't need to wait for our creative studio business to become a big company, yeah, because we can get client when our creative studio business is still small, but we have to network a lot and often market our business, yeah, so the other people can recognize the business, yeah. Maybe the example is World Film. The World Film company previously is the small business, but because their increase anytime, so now World Film is the big company in creative studio field. Okay, the three is the cost is not too big. Yeah, don't same to if you want to create another business. To create creative studio business, we don't need big budget. Yeah, for create studio business, we only need some equipment that support the creative studio business, like camera, laptop for editing, lighting, and more stuff that equipment for creative studio. Okay, the fourth is can remote properly. Okay, this benefit only for editing field, yeah, because editing can we can work editing in remote because the client only send the footage video and we can edit in home or in anymore, and if the editing is done we can send it to client. Okay, the last benefit is cancel internet, because creative studio is has a lot of video footage or photo stock, yeah, so we can sell the video or the photo stock to many website internet like Shutterstock, Unsplash, Freepik and other website. Okay, the next is tips for build a creative studio. The first tip is increase your connection. Why? Because you have many connection, you can get a many project from there. The next is increase your communication skill. Yeah, by improving your connection skill, you can also make it easier for us to get a project or sponsor maybe. Okay, the last is improve your skill. Yeah, by improving your skill, every day you can create something new and different from other company. Okay, maybe that's all from me for business idea in digital era. I'm sorry for if I have mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.